work with a special population. They don't quite understand why things happen and how they happen. They just know they couldn't be here.
It seems that nothing is off limits to a thief these days.
Well, last week we told you how crooks stole air conditioning units from a church and the Salvation Army.
Well, tonight, catalytic converters stripped from underneath vans that belong to a workshop for the mentally disabled.
It happened over the weekend. Bill O'Neill joins us live with our big story at 6 o'clock. Bill.
Wanda, the theft left some 90 mentally handicapped people at home wondering what happened to their ride.
This is what the shelter's drivers heard when they started up their vans Monday morning.
And then we cut them all on, the same reaction from all of them, so we knew something had happened then.
This is what happened. Thieves literally sawed through the muffler pipe and cut out the van's catalytic converter, a device used to reduce emissions.
We don't get many in here that have been stolen like this, but we hear a lot about it.
Thieves stole catalytic converters from six vans at a car at the Rockingham Opportunities Corporation, a private, nonprofit shelter that helps the developmentally disabled.
It was upsetting to me to think that someone would come out here and bother us. We are a nonprofit organization. We don't have a lot.
12-pack box.
The 42-year-old workshop is located in a wooded area well off the beaten trail, an easy target for thieves. The theft disabled the shelter's vans.
The vans are important to us because they transport our consumers to and from work. Without the transportation, they couldn't get here.
Shelter workers say any disruption in the schedule really upsets the men and women who come here each day.
This is their outlet. This is where they come every day to see their friends. They come to work and they come to learn how to do things.
The stolen catalytic converters are the latest in a series of thefts targeting metal, which is then turned around and sold as scrap metal. Last week, thieves stole 9 air conditioners from Mount Zion Baptist Church in Greensboro and copper pipes to an air conditioner at the Salvation Army's Boys and Girls Club in Greensboro. Now, a Rockingham County shelter for the mentally disabled is the latest target.
I couldn't explain my feelings, really. It's because it was such a shock, you know, to think that one would come and do something like this to an organization like this, you know.
Copper is the big prize when thieves steal air conditioners, but it is platinum and palladium that thieves want when they take catalytic converters. And Wanda, the folks up there at the shelter tell me that to protect themselves in the future, they're having their drivers take those vans home at night now.
All right, it's a shame they have to do that. Thanks a lot.